What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Oh shit. Alright, quick shout out. Thank you. Okay,
that's kind of brutal. He crawled up here and bit one out of the box. He's like squeezing its lungs with this freaking clamp jaw.
Wait your turn.
These rats are actually pretty big.
They're like different color too than the normal ones they have.
That's good. Yeah, they're massive. Samurai.
It could almost be like a small ferret.
Yeah, these are definitely a larger batch.
Should I let him pick another one out of there?
Yeah, as long as he doesn't grab my finger again.
Yeah.
I still want him grabbing two of them, because one of them, or two of them, have to be for the anaconda. He just cleaned his water like 5 minutes ago too. Yeah, I can't strike because it's the box.
Can't figure out the way of the box, bro.
Yeah. Nope. There's mesh under there, so he can like see through the side of the box. Oh, that'd be cool if he grabbed one through the hole. Yeah. Can I just get? Oh, there he goes. Oh God. He's gonna bite you, dude.
He's
rubbed its arm. He just bit its arm. He got a mouthful of fuzzy stuff. I think he actually bit Reptar.
No, he fucked up his arm. I think he just... Well, maybe actually.
Might have bit him in the nose. Maybe I should just pull one out. I guess we'll give him the one he started something with.
He's like,
Now, I know it looks bad, but the blood on his head was just splatter. I think he might have gotten bit in the nose, though. I'll have to take a look when he gets cleaned up. Yeah, he might have got it in the nostril. I mean, his nostril on the other side is just as big. But it's just not all bloody. So it's hard to tell. Still kind of hard to tell. I think he did get chomped a little bit in the nose. Yeah, I think so. Nothing he won't heal from, though. That is his blood. That's the first time he's... First time I think he's ever bled like that. Yeah, I think it's coming from his nose. Because he just breathed out a little bit and some blood kind of came out. Still hard to tell. Now with the wash on. Yeah, we're gonna have to wash up your nose. The other one looks good, but this one's bloody. Be alright, Bubba. Go in the water.